amount is equal to principal plus interest. Simple interest is equal to principal into rate into time in, rate into time divided by 100. Next, principal is equal to 100 into interest divided by rate into time. Rate is equal to 100 into interest divided by principal into time. Next, time is equal to 100 into interest divided by principal into rate. So these are the important formulas learned in this class. In next class, we are going to learn about problems regarding this formulas.